My name is Paulina Flores. I'm currently a senior at San Diego State University majoring in liberal studies. I want to begin by saying a strength I bring to teaching is my persistence. Throughout my life, I have faced many obstacles that I could have used as excuses. However, I chose to use them as motivation instead. In spite of any opposition I may face, I will always find the will to keep going and continue to improve. For example, when I was first applying to college as a high school student, I had no guidance and was ultimately rejected from every college I applied to. Instead of giving up on my education, I decided to enroll at my local community college where I found my passion for teaching and excelled in all my courses. I eventually received an acceptance letter for San Diego State University, where I'll be graduating in the spring with my bachelor's in liberal studies. A challenge for me in the classroom will be thinking on my feet. When planning, I always have a backup plan in case the original one fails, but having to be spontaneous will be something I need to practice. It'd be nearly impossible for any teacher to plan for any case scenario, for every case scenario, so I do believe this is a strong trait to have. I feel with more classroom experience, this is a weakness I can strengthen and something I could eventually excel in. During my field experience, I volunteered in elementary school classrooms ranging from kindergarten to eighth grade, and throughout these experiences, I have led lectures, small groups, tutored students one-on-one, and coached basketball teams. These experiences not only reaffirm my passion to become a teacher, but also help me become comfortable speaking in front of many people, how to conduct myself in a professional manner, and have given me the opportunity to receive guidance and advice from multiple master teachers. Furthermore, being able to work with upper and lower grades has helped me become aware that elementary school teachers truly need to be well-rounded in multiple areas, which motivated me even more than I already was to take every course, every lesson, and every lecture with that in mind. I hope you really and truly consider me for the San Diego State Credential Program, as I think it'd be a great fit. I hope to hear back from you soon, and thank you for your time.